Hi everybody, today is March 8th, 2013. Satellite debris collision. NASA believe on January 22nd, 2013, debris from a destroyed Chinese satellite, Penguin 1C, collided with a small Russian laser-ranging satellite called Blitz, B-L-I-T-S, ball lens in the space. After the impact, Blitz was knocked from its original orientation and is now spinning rapidly. Ground trackers are following at least two fragments of the Blitz satellite. Now, this Chinese satellite that was destroyed, notice it says it was destroyed, it was a test by the Chinese government on a new type of weapon that they've developed. It's a rocket that contains something similar to an EMP blast, a small nuclear blast that they were testing to take out satellites, and that's what it collided with. It says that the cloud of debris from the Feng 1C has been spreading out as the fragments traveling in different orbits slowly move apart, and it's got different images here. I imagine this would also be a threat to other satellites. Analysts believe that on January 22, 2013, debris from the destroyed Chinese satellite, Penguin 1C, collided with a small Russian laser-ranging rectoflector satellite called Blitz, ball lens in space. After the impact, Blitz was knocked from its original orientation and is now spinning rapidly. Ground trackers are following at least two fragments of the Blitz satellite. The Blitz nanosatellite was launched into a polar orbit by Russia on September 17, 2009. The tiny satellite weighs 16.2 pounds. Blitz is essentially a glass ball, 6.7 inches in diameter, and two other hemispheric low refraction index glass surrounding the inner ball lens made of highly refraction index glass. One half of the sphere is covered with an aluminum coating. The satellite rotated for stability and to achieve a precise orientation. Blitz was used as a laser ranging target by the International Laser Ranging Service for precision experiments. The Feng 1C weather satellite was launched into a polar orbit by China on May 10, 1999. On January 11, 2007, Feng 1C was intentionally destroyed, a kinetic kill. Anti-satellite vehicle was launched and intercepted the Feng 1C at high speed. The collision shattered the satellite into many pieces. Now, I believe that China did two experiments on two older satellites. So there should be one other that's spreading out, becoming a hazard too. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.